As night falls, temperatures in Flint, Michigan dip to freezing. But the spirit among striking General Motors workers remains strong. These workers will stay on the picket line until 11 p.m. when another shift will take over. There was music, a barbecue, while some roasted marshmallows.
We're here for the long haul. One day longer, one day stronger. Lots of firewood, lots of tents, undercover. We ain't going nowhere.
I think it's do or die. If we don't do it this time, it may go away.
The strike comes at a price. Workers have been surviving on $250 a week for the last 4 weeks, paid by their union, the United Automobile Workers. Last weekend, the UAW voted to increase that to $275 a week.
You know, the first week of the strike, it's easy to be upbeat and everything because you have one more paycheck to get. Then all of a sudden, when that strike check starts coming in, that $250 a week, it kind of reality hits that, hey, we're really out here. This is what we have to live on now.
About 48,000 UAW members have been on strike since September the 16th. In addition to bumping up strike pay, union leaders also cleared members to work part-time jobs as long as they keep up their picket duties.
The message from this picket line appears to be clear. The workers are determined to see this through. And although this action comes at a cost to them, GM is also paying a heavy price.
The Anderson Economic Group consulting firm estimates GM lost $1.13 billion in profits over the first 4 weeks of the strike.
The first few days of the strike, the impact on GM is only a few million dollars, right? So they've got a bunch of vehicles that had just come off of the assembly line. For GM, really, the challenge is once you get 3 to 4 weeks down the line, you've not been delivering vehicles to dealers. We're estimating about $100 million per day now in the fifth week, over $100 million per day in lost profits for GM.
The wider region has also been impacted, with GM suppliers also laying off thousands of workers. Hopeful signs of progress in talks between union leaders and GM are welcome here. But for now, workers are preparing for another cold night on the picket line. Dan Williams, CGTN, Flint, Michigan.